What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Happy New Year and wish you guys a good start. But for some iPhone users, it might not. Till 2022. Still lots of users found out their iPhone stuck on an Apple logo and boot loop. Even you have already pressed the power button. No worries, in today's video I'll show you couple ways to solve this issue without any data loss. Some of them are free, some may not. Now let's jump right in. The first method that you should definitely try is to force restart your iPhone. For phones without home button, to force restart, you need to press and quickly release volume up. Then press and quickly release volume down. Then press the side button, as known as power button, till the phone reboots. Now let's get started. Volume up, volume down, and press the side button. When you see your iPhone reboots, you can lose the finger. Most of the time this method works. And when you found your phone still easily get into Apple logo looping, then it might be something wrong with your battery or motherboard. Get it fixed offline. If you tried force restart but still get into looping, you can use Reiboot to enter recovery mode to fix this issue, which is free. First you need to connect your iPhone to the computer with a lightning cable. Then on Reiboot, click on the bottom left corner to enter recovery mode. And boom, just with one click, you can enter recovery mode instantly. This can help you put your iPhone into a safe environment and clean some caches as well. Once done, click the bottom right section to exit recovery mode. And sooner your iPhone will get back to normal without any data loss. Besides hardware issue, sometimes software can also cause this situation. The best solution is to refresh your iPhone system without losing data. With 10-share Reiboot, you can easily make it. Just click the green start button and choose standard repair button, which provides a high success repair rate with no data loss. Then move on to get the firmware that matches your iPhone. When it's done, click the start standard repair. The whole process will take about 10 to 15 minutes. During the repair, please keep your iPhone connected. Once done, your iPhone will get back to normal and this problem can be easily solved. The former method we mentioned requires a payment. If you prefer a free solutions, then you can choose iTunes to update your iPhone. Before then, you should put your iPhone into recovery mode first, so you can still use Reiboot to one-click enter, which is still free. When your iPhone connected to iTunes, it says iPhone requires to be updated or restored. To keep all your data on your iPhone after refreshing, you should choose update. But you should notice that with iTunes updating, you still get a risk that your iPhone may not be updated, which will put your iPhone into factory settings and nothing left. Okay, so that's all for today's video. I have shown you 4 practical ways to fix your iPhone Apple logo boot loop. If any of them helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned and stay safe. Peace.